There we go, getting ready to get started on the old hump. I've just been informed that we're actually going to do 5 miles instead of 4 miles, but none of the recruits know that yet. Bring back some good memories right here.
No, tighten it up!
I'm really hoping there's an obstacle course in here. That's my favorite part. Now, here we are, halfway point of the march. I say we went a good, probably a good 3 miles already, even though they said this was originally only going to be a 4 mile hike. Later, I was told it was a 5 mile. I think by the time it's over with, I'll let you know, but I think we're going to end up about 6 miles actually. This is the halfway point. You see some of the Marines behind me there, future Marines. And again, they got some active duty and relief reserve guys in there as well, but they're tired. A few of them are really wore out, so. To be honest with you, we're almost done here, all right? And I'm gonna be totally honest here, I could do this all day, seriously. I attribute it to healthy trim. There's a lot of folks out here, they're a lot more tired than I am. I can keep going. There we go, getting ready to end it. Almost to the end, seem tighten up right now.
We started it!
We started it! Right here, going through this gate. Once they get through here, we'll be able to get something to eat. We got some grub for them in there. And that's it, they did it. All the way through. Bunch of good looking Marines right here. And just for the record, I could do this all day.